Like a hulk of ice carving off a glacier, he's back in his watery domain.